So what is the EC? What is the EC?
EC has assured us that they will look into each of our three problems, each of the nitty-gritty of how the VVPAT can be made more a bigger confidence building measure. They have, however, not committed themselves regarding the increase in the percentage of counting, but they have said that we are not relying as if we are bound or prohibited by any Supreme Court order. That much they have said. But we hope and trust they take a decision quickly. They have assured us that the rules will be promulgated within a few days. So let us wait and watch.
Sir, the Supreme Court has dismissed this plea of the VVPAT, despite that you guys have come to the EC. How do you think EC will help you?
I have clarified that there is no connection between the Supreme Court dismissal and our demands today. First of all, the Supreme Court dismissal does not at all prevent the EC suo motu to increase the percentage to any percentage it likes. That's a very important point to remember. And we have very strongly asked the EC to do that. The percentage we leave to them, whether it is 25, 20, 15, but they have no prohibition from the Supreme Court from doing it. Secondly, all the other three points are points of nitty-gritty. What happens after you find this sample, even on a 5-sample area? So neither of these two things is affected by the Supreme Court dismissal.
The other point... The election commissioners have made it very clear, the delay in announcing results is not the reason for any procedure, and they will abide by the procedure, and even if it takes time and if there is delay in announcement, it doesn't matter, and they will stick to the procedure. This they have said. And on behalf of all 21 political parties, we have asked the Election Commission. Election Commission is a constitutional body. It has powers. Supreme Court has not restricted its powers. If Election Commission can address the issues with open mind, Election Commission can decide instead of 2%, it can go up to 15%, 30%. We have asked 50%. That's one point we made it very clear. Even when they choose 5 polling stations randomly, if there is a discrepancy, how the Election Commission is going to address? Then they said they will work out proper guidelines and modalities, and they will communicate to the concerned people. This is what they said.
But main opposition BJP has accused 21 opposition parties of losing all the grounds and accepting defeat, and that's why they have come to Election Commission.
No, we have not done that, and we are not doing that. It is BJP which is desperate, which is panicky, which is jittery. Look at the language used by the Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, and all BJP leaders. Is it the language? Is it the level they can stoop to such a level? And this is what BJP cannot accuse us. And we respect constitutional bodies. Election Commission is a constitutional body to conduct free and fair elections. It is the mandate of Election Commission. We will knock at the doors of Election Commission. And it is BJP which is undermining all constitutional bodies and institutions, including Election Commission.
So when you say that the EC is also being undermined, then do you still have faith in the system?
No. See, we have given this to understand to Election Commission that not that Supreme Court has declined our prayer. Supreme Court has reposed faith in Election Commission, and therefore we have come back to you. Supreme Court has not imposed any upside bond for you not to enhance.
Okay.
We have come here to explain to you, and we have come here for the satisfaction of the voter, not for the political parties. Remember this one. We are not here for political party satisfaction. For the satisfaction of the voter, we want to Election Commission to ensure that the transparency, the credibility and the authenticity of holding a free and fair poll is not disturbed.
For the cause of democracy. We are here for the cause of democracy.
Are you concerned, sir, because there have been concerns expressed?
Hear him.
No, we are very clear in this issue. For the last 10 years, we are all fighting EVM, afterwards VVPAT, and also transparency. today, after dismissing our review petition, we came to Election Commission. We request very clearly what they have ordered. If there is any discrepancy in 5 VVPATs, then what is the action? That means that total constituency itself, some of the booths are manipulated. So they have to count totally. Then they said, yes, we will apply, we will give instructions totally. What is the instructions they are going to give? Our demand is very clear. Entire assembly segment has to be counted, all VVPATs, that is ballot boxes, that is first demand. Second demand, as our Singhvi has rightly mentioned, there are 14 tables each round, there are 21 tables depending on the size of the constituency. There is a counting officer, counting agents, they are counting EVM. Why can't they count even VVPAT ballot box also? It is very easy. That is much more complicated. Master. It is much more easy also. At a time, 14 booths they will do. For that, what they are doing now, every booth they are counting. And also, returning officer and observer, they are doing. You are having faith on EVM counting. You don't have any faith on VVPAT counting. That is what we are asking. If you use that, 5 booths, what they are counting, they can count simultaneously 70 booths. Our demand will be fulfilled at the same time. That is another demand. Third one, there is a procedure earlier also. There is a recount. Even recount should be there. Whenever there is a demand from candidates, they have to honor that. Scaling, and also they are not reporting all these things. What we are asking, there are discrepancies. Put it on web page, your own site. Nation should know. People will tarry. Media will concentrate. You focus. That is what our demand. BJP is saying all our demands are unreasonable. I am asking. You want to manipulate? You want to bulldoze? Why you are hiding? Why you are siding this type of malpractices or manipulation? We are asking transparency. You want to go for no transparency? You want to do anything? Get away. It is not correct.
Same way, KCR is meeting all the South Indian leaders saying that they would be forming a regional.
No, this is not the time. We will answer afterwards. We will welcome everybody, those who are working against BJP.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.